fizz. I was like, yeah, I know you just cut me, nigga.
And he's like, yo, it's all good because I'm gonna kill you now, nigga.
Right? Like, right, man. What if he was like, hey, man, I suck your dick?
But you ain't gotta pay a haircut. Mm-hmm. And what if he would have tied you up and then Tony would have came in?
Tony? Tony's little ass?
No, the one that lives next
to him. Oh. Yo, you know that dude's a fucking gangbanger. He used to be.
You know, he's
got tats on him. Like,
he offered some girl $50 to beat, like, a young girl. Like,
Tony did?
Yeah.
Bullshit.
I swear I was sick. He told me himself. And I'm like, what the fuck are you telling me this for? Like,
yo, this guy's got, like, the skull with the with the crossbow. Like, it looked like he did it himself. And
like
shit.
Shit.
Yeah, like, you can tell that's some gangster shit, though. This guy's got his...
Why are these things broken? Shut up, stop laughing at me. Stop laughing at me.
He's on fire.
Stop laughing.